people are more aware of it now, but, you know, similar to the Australian market, we've got a few players in from there, and, you know, players that firstly are affordable to come in, which is important for us, and secondly are very hungry to come to Europe and they want to do well. So, you know, I think bringing Oda in will be potentially the first of one or two.
Uncensored, unbiased, unmatched. The Football Show on PLZ Soccer's YouTube channel.